Larry Nassar, I hate you. I, too, was sexually assaulted by Larry Nassar. Multiple times, at multiple appointments. My last treatment was in August 2016. I'm possibly the last child he will ever assault. The word Nassar will permanently be associated with child sexual abuse. Kind of like Jack the Ripper, Son of Sam, or Lee Harvey Oswald. You get the picture. Don't get too excited, Larry. You will probably never talk to a woman again. Except for one holding a gun, a taser, and a billy club. Thank you. Thank you.